Assalamu alaikum, welcome back again. Today we are going to make egg parata, a mega size, big egg parata.
Here we have all the stuff that you need to make the egg parata. So we have the eggs, we have salt, and we have ghee, we have flour. We're using plain flour, but you can use all-purpose flour, chapati flour. Okay, so we're making one parata and we're going to use 2 cups of flour. Okay, that's salt. That's been kneaded now and we're going to wait for 10 minutes. I'll be using this pan, tava, which is about 15 inches, 14 and a half inches, you see? That's very big. So the parata size is equivalent to about 5 standard paratas. It's been 10 minutes. So we're now making the parata. Okay, so once it's flattened out, you put the ghee on it, like so. This is for the layers. Then you sprinkle flour over it, like so. Okay, so this is what you do. So you roll and twist. So it's like a corrugated cardboard. So you twist and roll. So you end up with a rope, like so. And then you turn it into this shape, you see, and now you need to roll it out. Okay, now you oil the pan with ghee. And there you go. Okay, so that's the parata in the pan. So it's exactly 15 and a half inches, 14 and a half inches, you see. If you compare that to a normal chapati, then you know it's big. Okay, now we're going to put 4 eggs on it. So as you can see, one of the underside is cooked. So that's 4 eggs. Okay, so we're now going to sprinkle salt on the eggs. Okay, now you add some ghee and mix the egg all around to cover the whole parata, like so. Okay, so we now turned it, flipped it, so that's the other side. Now the egg side is underneath to get cooked. As you can see, it's already coming apart, the layers. There you go. So, you see, that's the egg side, and it's nicely cooked. All the egg is stuck on the parata. So you probably haven't seen a 14 and a half inch parata this big. Just to give you an idea, look at my hand and look at the parata. You see, 14 and a half inches, that's very big. With four eggs on the top.
Okay, so let's try the parata. First we break into it. As you can see, it's all flaky. You see? Nice, nice. Very, very soft. You can taste the egg. Thank you for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed the making of the parata. So, till next time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.